I've called this meeting for a very important reason. My psychic senses are tingling. There's a Mormon coming at this very moment, and we must figure out a way to silence him.
Or we just don't answer the door and he'll never know what hit him. We'll never have to see his face ever again.
Oh yeah, it's all coming together.
But what if he knocks harder? Then we'll have to kill him.